And welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. We are currently here in Ange's camp.
This lovely rain.
We had a night's sleep, some breakfast. We packed up the bedroll. And we need to read this note that Rigmor gave us. Go. Oh boy, Daedra. That's wonderful.
Oh no.
Okay. Do you know how to get to there?
Sure. Angie told me all about it. She says there's an old abandoned mine nearby, just past the old fort. I drew a map. Take a look. It should bring us out on top of it.
Alright, let's take a look at that. Rigmor's map. Okay. I think I know where that is. You drew this yourself? Really good.
Yeah, that's quite something, right?
Good job.
Yeah, let's go check this fort out.
Okay, follow me. Take Angie's horse. She won't mind.
What? Oh, there you are. Fort Black, okay. You sure? Let's go. Where are we heading? Wow. Okay, Bloodlet Thrones over here. Around here. Okay. That shouldn't be a problem.
This is fun.
It is. Running around in the damned rain. Getting soaking wet. Come on, Garm. Where's Angie? Where is...
Let's return to the Elder Queen Sanctuary. I'm sure she'll be very pleased with what we have collected.
Oh wow, she got a big head start. Okay. Wow. Come on guys, let's go. Okay, watch the traps, people. Gotta get prepared for that cold weather. Do that the right way. Yes. Okay.
Adventure is great, but why does it have to be so exhausting?
No, no one is here.
Why don't you crawl back into the egg? Why don't you crawl back into the egg?
New stuff.
Do you always know what you would like to do next? Myself, I sometimes don't know at all. And that is frustrating. I'm glad that my mother cannot see me right now.
Why? Running around in the snow. Okay, there is Bloodlet Throne.
Ouch! I'm so clumsy.
This way. Vilya, at some point we will make it down to Eldergleam again. Just like at some point we will make it back to Solitude with the crown that we got several episodes ago. I think like the second episode we got that thing. Oh hell, I'm freezing. Of course. Come on, let's get inside, please.
Oh. Strange. I always thought of you as an adventurer. Not someone who would gladly follow commands and march with the troops.
Something about taking an arrow to the face. Yeah, I'm guessing this is the place.
The entrance to the mine must be up there.
How do you want to do this?
Well, you're the guardian angel, right?
Sorry.
I'll follow your lead.
I will keep an eye.
Yeah, let's just run in there real quick. I need to get warm. Who the hell is this?
That's far enough. What can I do for you, friend?
We're just passing through, heading on up to the mine.
We're in control of this mine. You know how this works. Toll here is 100 gold.
I don't carry that much gold, me. I'm afraid.
Not my problem. You want through here, you pay, or else.
Yeah, 100 gold is not worth dying over, friend.
Okay, go on through. Time to find another job.
Yeah, you can build a campfire real quick for us. Oh, yeah, it should also level. Do that when we get inside. Any steps can't be too good on a icy day. Who are you?
I agree.
Yes, a warm fire. Good. Good, good, warm yes. fire. Almost there. Rigmore, dear, why are you standing in the fire? I'm cold too? Okay, let's go. You're actually gonna catch fire, not cold. And of course I'm hungry. This place is up here. What is that saber cat doing? You doing exercises? I guess they're friendly. Maybe not. Okay, let's go. That's a problem. Get away from it. I noticed. I need healing.
What is that smell?
Oh, that's awful. How is that? Ew. That doesn't look too good.
You have something to say?
Any thoughts?
I hope this place is stable.
It certainly doesn't look like it. Not too sure about this green mist. Rats.
My sword. Tell us what you need with a sword.
Damn, how many are there?
They locked.
They're coming out of the walls. Damn.
I will make it quick. I see them.
Go get them, Garm. Everywhere.
I'm gonna get you.
Got a damn infestation here.
Now I'm gonna get you.
Go get him, Garm.
What happened here?
Looks like they were all the miners were murdered.
Why would anyone do this?
Good boy. And still, what is with the green mist on the ground? Wow. That could be useful. Oh boy. Ew. Yeah, something bad happened here. Sorry, Brilia. Holy hell.
Die.
Oh, great. Damn. Oh, boy. There. Wow. They have a cave troll. Can be useful. Wow. Oh, great.
Are you okay?
Ooh. Have to figure out what that is. Diagnose that disease. Always nice to have a dagger as a backup. Okay, before we venture any further, let's do a quick level. Let's get some stamina. Oh, two levels. Wow. Okay. Must have one stored up again. And get some health. Two perk points. Oh. Okay, I need to get that to 25. Steady hand, definitely. Wait enough yet. That'll help on the stamina as well.
look down.
Could have said that before I looked down. Wow. That's a crazy view right there.
Hey, this goes to the summit. Wanna take a look?
Sure. Not sure what kind of, fool, built this damn thing.
Hey, this is so cool.
I know, right? Ooh, careful there. Journal and two monies.
That's quite a view, huh?
It is. Wow. I almost see the White Gold Tower from here.
Look, over there.
In fact, you can see the White Gold Tower from here. Wow. Just barely. Oh, guess the snow thickened up too much so we can't see it anymore. Excuse me. Okay, let's get off this thing, because it's getting cold. Oh, damn. Watch your step, guys.
And where do you think you're going? This area is off limits to citizens. Turn around and go back the way you came.
Yeah, we're just passing through. We don't want any trouble.
Not through here, you're not. Last warning. Wait a minute. The girl. Haven't I seen her face somewhere before?
Yeah, you must be mistaken. I'll make it worth your while. How does 100 gold sound?
This is your lucky day. If anyone asks, the foreman authorized the passage.
You...
Hi there.
Hi. Excuse me. I don't know how you can jump around something like that, but yeah. That's some clever mining work with your hands there. Using the force. Let's go warm up by this fire real quick. Yeah, it won't let it down. Okay. Come on, Garm. That's a long way down.
Ow.
doing? You don't look well at all.
Yep, as soon as we get back to Whiterun, go talk with Arcadia. Maybe she knows what disease causes shaking hands. I think that's what it is. Yeah. Ooh, good fire. Just gonna borrow your fire for a moment. Come on, Garm.
You look so pale. Are you ill?
Yeah, I don't know what it is. That's some big, tall scaffolding right there. Wolves. Go get him. Ooh, lots of wow. Wow.
Come on. Look over there. A new wolf frog.
Where? There's tons of them. Hey, Garm. That was a mess. Arrow. And I'm thirsty and hungry. Almost there. I don't think this is the way. Great, it's raining now. Oh, there it is. I see it. Okay. Yep, just took the wrong turn. Really took the wrong turn. We were like right on it. Okay. Oh, he's over here. All right.
Okay. This must be the place.
It looks heavily guarded. You ready for this?
After you.
All right. That is bright. Okay.
Have you read any good books lately?
Yes, Cob and the Dragon is a personal favorite of mine. I am a big fan of literature.
Yes, same here.
I haven't had much time to read anything.
Barbarians. It's such a source of vital knowledge.
If you say so. On the stairs!
What?
Here we go again!
Down more, of course. You resist fire. Have any way to healing myself. I'm stuck.
I'm not afraid of
Come on.
This is not beautiful.
Lightweight loser.
You made a big mistake.
Leave Garmer alone.
How ungodly.
Of course, why would he have a
get you
potion on him?
You don't scare me.
You're as good as dead.
This is a well fortified entrance here to the fort. Damn it. I need to go up the mountain, not down the mountain.
Come on.
What was that sword? Someone in the Imperial Legion should not be seen using one of them swords. Come on.
You. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Come on. You will be so dead.
Oh, this is... No.
Say I didn't warn you.
This wow, oh hell.
See you burn.
No you won't. Wow. I'll take your money. And your arrows.
You never should have come.
My God, Pat. You're
Damn. See what that does. I mean, it won't cure me. Okay, what's up here? I'm very cool. Yes, I know. Back entrance into here? No. I guess we'll go knocking on the front door then. What's over here? Nothing. Yes, I know, I'm very cold. Not okay. I need health potions, and I don't have any. Excuse me, Vilya. Beat the hell out of it. cheese. Oh, there's healing. No, no, no one's here. Close it.
I thought I heard footsteps. Be careful.
Hold the door!
And back away and do this from distance. Oh. The problem is I don't know which one is Becky and which one's the Thalmora flame match or not. Money, okay. It goes up these stairs. Where do they go? Okay, see where this goes real quick. Damn lighting. Anytime you have flickering lights like this in an area, that's an engine limitation for the game. If you have too many light sources in one area, anything that you're looking at, they cancel each other out and you get that flickering. That's one of the most difficult challenges in creating indoor areas like this, because you have to factor in that the player will have a torch out, and too many torches, too many light sources, you'll get that flickering. And you can't make it too dark, or else they'd have to have a torch. But if you have too many light sources, you also get the flickering. So there's that. You have to have a careful balance. Oh, damn it. I need the key. Okay. Okay, let's go look for a key. Empty, no. Ah, there we go. Let's check this place out, find out what's going on here.
I'll search over here.
Okay.
Oh.
Look over here. Look for clues for what? Take your money. Snowberries. I haven't found anything yet. I don't know what we're looking for. Nothing up there. Maybe out here. Lockpick, not that I use those. Anything? Okay, let's keep looking. I looked at that 3 or 4 times and didn't notice.
Anything useful?
By the Nine Divines. I think you better take a look at this.
What is it? Let me see.
Looks like a breakaway Altmer faction. They're planning a military coup to usurp the Altmeri political class. What's that? Some kind of map?
Away. New Order of Alinor. Top 3 level targets. This doesn't sound good.
Yes, but it doesn't mention who. What in Talos' name is going on?
They intend to sow discord and invade Tamriel.
By the gods! Do you think... the Queen?
Now that you mention it...
Then one of the other targets must be Tullius. But how will they get away with it?
My bet is blaming Ulfric and his Stormcloaks.
But then why go through all this trouble? Why not just invade and be done with it?
Well, it's not Skyrim they want, Rigmor. They want Titus to send his army north.
Yes, and the northern invasion force will keep the Emperor's army in Skyrim, and Cyrodiil will be unprotected.
There, Rigmor. Here's your answer.
We had better be getting back to Angie's.
Yes, we should probably take this map and check we haven't missed anything else first.
Okay.
Damn lighting.
Was that my fault?
Maybe, I don't know. Just a bit. Okay, now that should open. Yep, there we go. Oh boy, the prison.
Is someone there?
No, no one's here. Get him gone.
Don't you even try that.
Come on.
Monies.
You're
oh, sorry, Connor. Oh, that was the key. Good. Get him, Garm. Yes, yes, we do challenge you. Garm. Garm. Oh, sorry. Replica Daedric Amulet of that. That's an oxymoron. What the hell did we get? Oh wow. Health, magic, and stamina by 30 points. Amazing. Exact duplicates of your heirlooms.
They have Daedric properties. The Amulet of Talos acts as full body armor, and the sword is very powerful. Thankfully, these are the only ones made.
What do you want to do with them?
Why don't you keep them? We had better get back and give the evidence of the plot we have to Ren. He'll know what to do. This is big.
What's the story, Rigmor? On the heirlooms, I mean.
They were found buried in a chest by the Thalmor when they arrested my dad. My mom and I didn't even know about them. All I know is that they were around 200 years old, and it's something to do with the College of Winterwood. One day I hope to go there and find out more. It's also one of the reasons why I came to Skyrim. Maybe we could check it out sometime.
Sure. Yeah, come on, let's move out. You ready?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Okay, we are very hungry, very thirsty, and very tired after storming this fort.
I can tell.
Yeah, I know. So we are going to end it there, and we'll be back to continue on with what Garm? What, you want some food? There's a dead torturer over there. You can have that.
I wish you wouldn't take so many risks when you're fighting. Sometimes it scares me. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Yeah, I know. So yeah, we're gonna end it there and come back with seeing what Rigmor has next for us. Alright, thanks for watching.
I thought I heard footsteps.